We caught him outside HQ, trying to smuggle weaponry for Harris.
You're right, boss.
Boss, I'm so sorry. This was Harris. Harris told me to—
Why are you here?
He was down in applied sciences. You see, Kadam—
I was referring to you.
Boss, honestly, we only disrupted—
Go. And leave the traitor, and Morris.
Yes, boss?
Disrupt me again, and I will paint the streets with your blood. Is this understood?
Yes, boss. Never again.
Boss, I swear to you, I—
Oh, Peters, it's so sad that you think you had a choice in all of this.
What?
Peters. Why would I punish someone who had no agency in this conspiracy?
I don't understand.
You think I didn't know what Harris would do the moment he put that jacket around his shoulders? This was never Harris's story. This was my story. Agents, Trents, they're all the same deep down. They just need a little push, a promise of power, or a well-placed letter delivered at just the right time.
You planned this?
People need something to strive for. Trent Bivex would never have come out of hiding if he didn't think the world was in danger. And look at him now, scampering across the universe, right where I want him to be, right where I need him
you
to be.
You wanted Trent Bivex to come back?
Tell me, is it good sport to kill your opponents in a cage like livestock? No. True revenge must be fair. And it will be.
But why?
The League of Trents left me to die. But I was stronger. I crawled out of that crater myself. And I will not stop until every single Trent is dead beneath my feet.
Today, April 20th, 2016. We are faced with a grave dilemma, further exacerbated by the sudden betrayal of a close ally from the East.
I was sent here for the betrayal of our ally in the East. It was my fault that we lost her, and it still haunts me.
Trent Bivex is the strongest Trent in the universe. And when I place my boot between his gums, he will feel how I felt that day. Helpless.
How will you find him again?
Until then, I will let him build his forces. An army. A League of Trents.
Sell. down.